it.
Rap for the show yet? Any changes in the act, or is it going to be, you know, the usual routine?
No, we'll have to change it, I'm sure. We can't... No, stop it, Jimmy. We'll have to change it, but we can't do the same thing all the time. We haven't thought about what we're going to do yet.
Suits with collars on? Brush party in never hair, know. Something like that?
It may not wear suits. Never know.
That boy!
Head yellow belly, son of a trick! Come on, you cunt.
That boy!
I slowly started to be seducted by him, like he started to seduce me!
That boy!
There's more here than meets the eye.
Ho ho!
Ho.
Ho ho!
Ho, 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 ho.
That boy.
Little one, hold me so closely. One little kiss on your lips and a feeling divine. Besame mucho.
That boy.
Hey, pardon me for asking, but who's that little old man?
What little old man?
That little old man.
Oh, that one, that's my grandfather.
That boy!
Hi, John. Mick and I have been performing together for years now, folks.
Well, it's so nice to have you back. And wonderful. I think we're going to sing your little song, which it's really nice.
Yes, I'm lonely, wanna die. Yes, I'm lonely, wanna die. If I ain't dead already, woo, you know the reason why.
That boy!
Only you can make this world seem right. Only you can make my darkness bright.
Only that boy!
That's me, it's mystery weather tonight. We ought to run into the ship's mysterious passenger on a night like this.
What mysterious passenger?
Oh, I don't know, but every ship's got one.
Every ship's got a mini on it in your arms.
There's a directory on the wall over there, I'll show you. Now who's a ninny?
That boy!
Blackbird, I was sitting around with my acoustic guitar and I'd heard about the civil rights troubles that were happening in the 60s in Alabama, Mississippi, Little Rock in particular. So that was in my mind and I just thought it'd be really good if I could write something that if it ever reached any of the people going through those problems, it might kind of give them a little bit of hope.